Hello, today I'll be showing you how to get the same spec as the cars in the loading screens. As you can start, the first two cars will be the Chevrolet Carrera and the Mazda RX-T in the original Taxi Pass loading screen. Moving on to the Chevrolet Carrera. Moving on to the Mazda G-Wagon. Moving on to the Chevrolet Carrera once again. Moving on to the Mazda RX-T. Moving on to the Rhino Spirit. Moving on to the Inferno F5. Moving on to the Soraya WXT. Now the next cars are the Mazda RX-T, Rhino Spook, Nissan GT-R 34, Nissan 350Z and Nissan Savanna. Let's begin with the Mazda RX-T first. Moving on to the Rhino or Spook. Moving on to the next gen GTR R34. Moving on to the next gen 350Z. Moving on to the next one, Sylvana. And now, the hardest one out of all the other loading screens, that car over there. After trying many attempts to get the correct car for this, I finally got the exact one. The car that's in this loading screen is the Mazda E190. Here's a side comparison of the loading screen and mine, but I can confirm that this is the one. If you could drop a sub right now, I really appreciate it because this took a while to record, especially to find the Mazda A190. But here, that's all for today. Thank you guys for watching, stay tuned for more, and goodbye.